acho que primeiro em relação.
First of all, I think that with regard to previous moments lived by Brazil, it's important to remember that we have just come out of a crisis, and this is something we have worked to overcome. It was not just because it was the right moment. Sometimes I find people who think that Brazil is coming back because it had fallen so slow it could not fall any further, but that it's not the case. If we are rising again, this is the fruit of hard work, the fruit of a reorientation of the political economy. And one of the positive sides of this recovery is that it opens up debate for other issues. We stop talking about crisis and we start talking about opportunities. And this topic of opening up the economy has grown more and more each time here in Brazil. Yes, it's true that part of our production sectors fears the opening of the economy, and I understand their fear. After all, Brazil has higher costs just by being Brazil. It's not easy being an entrepreneur in this country. So it's obvious that an abrupt opening of the market will bring fears. But I don't think we can hope to fix Brazil first and then open the economy. These have to be parallel projects. Then it's obviously up to the public policy to deal with the sectors that were affected or with the workers from the sectors that were affected. This is a topic that has come here to stay. Brazil is one of the exclusive economies in the world, and we need to open up frontiers, including as an instrument for stimulating productivity and growth. Brazil is undergoing a process we call getting older, where the demographic bonus no longer applies, and this means we have to accelerate stimulus, accelerate gains in productivity. In global commerce, in international commerce, this is an essential strategy to make a country more productive.
Como uma estratégia para tornar o país mais produtivo.